Children, Hassan and I used to climb the poplar trees in the driveway of my father's house and annoy our neighbors by reflecting sunlight into their homes with a shard of mirror.
What does that word mean?
Which one?
Imbecile.
Imbecile? Don't know what imbecile means?
Nay.
Come here, Uncle.
Dude, it's such a common word. How do you not know what it means?
Still, I don't know it.
Everyone at my school knows what an imbecile means. Like, it's smart and actually intelligent, like able to read. Like, you're such an imbecile.
In the winter of 1975, I saw Hassan, the best kite runner there was, run a kite for the last time. I fly like paper, get high like planes. If you catch me at the border, I go visit in my name. If you come around here, I'll make a more day. I get one down in a second.
What did I do wrong? Hit me back. Is this what you want?
Beyond every freeway lay another freeway. Beyond every city, another city. Hills beyond mountains and mountains beyond hills. And beyond those, more cities and more. Lying awake in bed that night, I thought of Soraya Tahiri's sickle-shaped bird plane, her gently hooked nose, and the way her luminous eye had seemingly held mine. My heart stuttered at the thought of her.
Hello?
You need to come back to Pakistan. You have unfinished business.
Hey!
Oh! Oh, my eye! My eye! Ow! Ah! Ah!